Alright, welcome to Fogo's classroom. So today we have Fogo's one-to-one area where he'll work with the teacher to learn his new activities. Then over here, he'll come to his independent work area. This is where he'll do all of the activities that he's able to do by himself independently. From there, we have Fogo's break area where you all have all this books and games and things you can do. This area.
The tape.
And to section this off, instead of using furniture as a boundary, we have tape on the floor. That's another way that you can section off the classroom for a student who's a little bit less visually distracted but still needs to kind of know the boundaries of their area. And then over here is his snack area. And this is where he will have snacks.